These are the finished slices of cane that I made previously. You can see some of the interesting patterns. A couple of them did have air spaces in them. And once I cut them, I actually rolled them in the pasta machine. And you see these ones on the right, there's a couple of spaces. So I probably would trim that part off. But other than that, it's pretty interesting. Thanks for watching. Bye. Now you can use it for, oh, by the way, you can use it for anything like pendants or maybe a bracelet. Have fun with it. Bye.